What's going on, Rico with No Boring Concrete here in Plant City. Last video we posted, we actually showed the back porch of this house being done. We did a concrete overlay. The guys are still working on a concrete kitchen in there. But in the meantime, the homeowner loved the back patio so much, he said, man, you guys gotta do the front. So we did the front. We also got some guys back here doing the garage epoxy floor, but we can show you that later. But the front here, and I'll show you through the house what it looks like from the front going into it. So it's a nice large house, custom built, a lot of stonework going on here, and they called us back to do the wood plank in the front as well. So we said, sure, why not? So here we go, we're walking through, and let me see if I can step back a little. I just couldn't, it's too dark stepping out in the out there where it was super bright, trying to get the camera to focus in and the lens with the lighting here. So let me start from this angle. We did 12 inch wide planking, did some saw cuts there, mainly gray, did some highlighting as you can see kind of cut through there, and I'm gonna try to wrap this up real quick. Battery's about to die. Got some nice character in here. I'll bring you back over here. A little bit of a knot effect going there. And then I'll show you another one that we did up here as well. Just to show you some texture, a little bit of a knot, and some coloring going through there. And then some fading as you come in. So we've got some browns and some yellows. Just kind of playing with the hues there. As it just kind of fades and blends in. This has got a huge door here, all wrought iron. Can't wait till we come back and do a final walkthrough reveal of everything we did at this place. But just to show you again, just a concrete overlay wood plank, just playing with some colors, getting a nice cool effect here. And just want to show you some, come in on some detail that we're able to pull off with some hand texturing techniques. Real wood grain effect there. Some nice striations going across the board. Some markings. Over here we got a little like divot in there just to kind of break things up. So really cool stuff here. Feel free to check us out. Like I said, thumbs up our video. Follow us, like us. No Boring Concrete, everything. We're on Instagram as well. We got some other cool things on there, on more designer edge stuff. And one last thing. We also did the face here. Let me bring you around here. Showing you a little detail. Just cutting it all the way down, chipping it up, scuffing it up. You saw it here, NoBoringConcrete.com. Check us out, tell a friend, share us, like us, repost, all that. Thank you very much.
See you.